her victory, demonstrate to all and sundry that as Africans and as South Africans, we are able to produce our own, and she's here. But it also demonstrates the decolonization of the mind of the people in our country and elsewhere. It also means celebration of homegrown and that which is authentic, the beauty which is authentic, that you don't need to be somebody else and to be someone else. You need to be yourself, a South African, an African, a child of the global world. Intelligent, we've seen her, we've heard her, graceful, infinitely beautiful and brainy. She's redefining, continues to redefine the beauty in the image of her forebears in this motherland. So she ascends this mountain top after yet another inimitable predecessor of hers, Zozibini Thunzi, who showed the world that with all the gifts we have as South Africa, one important gift we possess is the human gift, is the beauty, is the authentic beauty which we have.
I think mental health right now is quite an important topic, especially because of COVID-19. A lot of people have lost their jobs, a lot of people have lost livelihoods, loved ones, and we were locked up for quite a few months. I think now is the time for us to start that conversation, to engage with it, to rehabilitate our society, not to shame anyone, to say that it's okay to not be okay, it's okay to seek help, and that you're not alone. I think that was the beauty of COVID-19, in as much as it is bad, that it made us come together as a global community, not just a few people there, a few people there. It made us come together to help with a common cause, to find healing together, to rebuild our society. So standing here in front of you today is such an honor. It is such an honor, because I didn't think a girl like me coming from Amasia would be able to stand in front of all of you and say, I am a South Africa 2020. So thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for being here today. And I believe this is a sign of the collective responsibility that we are all accepting here today towards destigmatizing mental health.
Shudufhadzo Musida speaking there, and the welcome she received from us and Culture Minister Nathi. Unfortunately, we've called time on SA Today for this program. Thank you very much indeed for joining us. Stay with us.